They say we're in a state of emergency. So how come no one is panicking?
The update.